Look, I've got a lot of things on the line here, and I'm relying on you to just... okay, look. Yeah, I'll ring you back. Okay, bye. Chris Rose?
Chris, the boss wants you in his office.
What for?
I don't know, but it seemed quite important.
Yeah, okay, I'll go see him now.
Well, Chris, I know you haven't been here long, but I have to say I'm disappointed in you. I was told before your transfer that you were reliable and able to hit targets. You just don't seem to be performing so well. Why is that?
Well, sir, I miss my family and my friends. Things are a lot different here than they were back home then. I guess I just need more time to adjust.
I like you, Chris. I do. You have the patience of a saint. But time in this place works differently, making deadlines more important than anything else you may have experienced. I have a task for you, an important one, perhaps the most important one you'll ever work on. It is required that the two people in the document meet. They need to meet, and they need to fall for each other.
How do I do that?
Whilst you've been in my room, I've had some of my technopaths install the necessary program onto your computer. You can track the two people using the latest equipment straight from your desk. You must follow these two people, and at the right moment, you must ensure they fall in love.
But how do I do that?
Simple. When their eyes meet, and only when, you hit the execute button. Hitting the button triggers the two people involved to instantly become attracted to each other. Have you got that?
Yes, I have.
Good. You have approximately 1 hour to succeed. They are currently staying in separate rooms in a hotel. However, their rooms are adjacent, so it shouldn't prove too difficult. Use your time wisely. That is all you need to know.
Okay, thanks, boss. But why do they need to...
Tom Hufflepuff on Tom Hufflepuff in the morning, 26.23 meter wave and 18,000 temperatures for wave over the top Talk FM. It's 9 a.m. on a beautiful morning, and boy, do we have a show for you today. Later on, we'll be talking about cats.
Just one of the many features to come after this. It's one of my all-time favorites. You know, I love
Chris, none of that here. Remember where you are.
Sorry, boss.
Sorry, I've got who on the phone for me? Huh? Listen, can you tell them over what...
But sir, if you could just talk just for a few...
I've got to go.
It's a really important...
I've got to go. Thank you.
God damn...
Good afternoon, sir. Are you leaving us today?
Yep. I hope you've enjoyed your stay here at the hotel.
It's been cracking, cheers, mate.
Excellent. Before you go, can I just get you to fill out one of these forms, please?
What's this?
It's just how you've enjoyed the service at the hotel.
The service has been fantastic. I've got to get a taxi, mate. Is it really necessary, mate? I'm in a bit of a hurry.
It would help us to perform a better service in the future.
Taxi!
It's fine, seriously. I'd rather not. All right, cheers.
All right, I understand, sir.
You all right, mate? How you doing? Did you have a good night last night? No.
Well, listen, look, I'm on my way. I should be there in a couple of minutes. Are you ready? All
right, then. Okay, behave yourself. See ya.
Hello there, mate. Well, can I stop you there for a second, please, mate?
Mate, don't I know you?
I don't think so. No, sir, we're just here collecting money so we can send puppies out to enjoy themselves with dolphins.
What's this?
We're just here to try and collect money to try and help puppies go and have an experience swimming with dolphins.
Swimming with dolphins? That's ridiculous. Listen, mate, I'm not interested, are I?
Sorry,
you okay?
No,
it's fine. Hi.
Good job, Chris. We've been trying to get those two matched up for months. How did you manage it?
Bit of luck, really, sir.
Ha ha! They said you're a funny one back at your old place.
Yeah, I bet they did.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. And it's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together.